mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit.
Top of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me.
Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
All right.
Alone.
Yeah.
Good.
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you-
As long as those things are in the mall. The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Who are you guys anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Come on, follow me!
God, it's you.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor. Oh!
It's probably just a sprain.
I've gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
Perfect. Good.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
Oh, no!
I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture. If you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can guarantee me safe passage.
Just open this gate.
Fantastic! Great. Fantastic! Great shot. Fantastic! Over here on...
Oh yeah, great!
Fantastic. That's no good, man.
Smile. Nice one.
Fantastic. Great.
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely.
Come on. million years.
Died. That's why I
fun ride! I won't let you stop the ride, Gramps. If the ride stops, then the zombies come back. And that will be any fun at all!
Got it. I appreciate that.
Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Over there!
Frank! Give me a hand here.
Hey. What gives?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? Seems so unreal.
If we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
Stay back! I trust them damn zombies about as far as I can throw them, but I trust people even less!
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk this over.
In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody!
Wait!
No! No!
Yeah.
What happened?
What's going on anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered. Get him back to the security room.
I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever?
Vandalize my store, huh? None of my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Nice day.
Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living? You're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
Yeah.
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me, can you, fella? Oh yeah, I know why. It's because you're Viet Cong. I'm right, aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy communist! You, son, are gonna tell me where the gorilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away. Daughter. She was done in by those damn zombies. When I heard her scream, I just lost it. Everything went white. Suddenly. Over. Not for me. It never ended.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I...
Oh! Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.